Next thing we're gonna do is grain aluminum. I have a nylon brush head in. We're gonna run it at about 800 RPM. And I'm gonna have the feed rate right around 15 feet a minute. It should work pretty well. So, here we go. Turn the feed rate on. Get our brush going. So when we're running this through, I ran it where the tips of the bristle are barely touching the aluminum. The tips are what do the cutting. So that's how you want to set it up. It might take a little bit of trial and error, but it usually comes out really nice once you get it down.